The BJP on Thursday released its first list of candidates for the Goa Assembly elections, and dropping the three sitting MLAs, including two ministers, in which the former chief ministers Manohar Parikar's son Utpal Parikar has been denied ticket from the Panaji constituency. Candidates in the remaining six constituency would be announced in the second list, which expected to be released within the next couple of days.